Classical music is playing. Here's mud in your eye. It worked. Open. What? That thing says he's firing me. The doctor's already written it in advance. The only thing missing is my last day at work.
The British fleet has arrived. Time to show the pyre what I've got in store. One more thing taken care of. Where has Amanda wandered off to now?
He was just using me. Am I really on the wrong side? Was Jack right? If Jack's still alive, I should pay him a visit. I have a sneaking suspicion where I could find him. Jack, what are you doing here?
To be honest, I don't know exactly where I am, or when. Oh, you got me. But watch out, I'm good at running away, and I'll manage to do it again.
Jack, you're drunk.
And I've got a right to be.
Can I sit here? I'd really like to talk to you.
Under one condition, you've got to have a drink with me.
Nothing I'd rather do. Just what I need.
As you can see, my eyes have been open at last. My whole life I've been running away from things. Because I never had a person I could really trust. And because running away once saved me when I was a little boy. And that's what gave me my fear of heights.
Yeah, you've been through a lot. Just the opposite of me.
Yes, my life has been one big chaotic mess. That's fears and raving mad doctors as far as the eye can see. Speaking of which, hey, you know, somehow I'm able to look with both eyes in a different direction.
Why don't you just stick with handing over that bottle?
I'd give anything to be as smashing as the great Amanda.
What?
Shoot first, ask questions later, with everything under control no matter what.
Everything under control? Yeah, right. I'd give anything to be in your shoes for a day.
Hold on there. Are you serious about that?
Shoes, yeah, but those socks have gotta go. Phew!
But why on earth would you want to change places with me? Tomorrow this place will be in ruins, and you'll be laughing on the winning side.
Now listen to me. I had no idea the doctor was such a son of a gun.
There was hardly any way of knowing that. What exactly did you think a henchwoman does? Sell insurance?
All I wanted was a chance to show what I can do, too. Back home on the ranch, I never got to do anything. All I ever wanted was to show the whole world what I could do on my own.
You don't have to be so hard on yourself or on others to do that.
What? What do you mean by that?
You're a wonderful, extremely talented woman. Anyone can see that.
Are you serious about that?
I swear. Listen, is there anyone you could trust more than a drunken captain watching his existence go down the drain?
You've changed somehow since the last time we saw each other.
No way. The tropical climate's to blame. It's positively horrid for my complexion.
You know what? I think you've become a real man.
Yeah.
And I find that strangely appealing.
What?
No idea.
Amanda! Breakfast! The doctor is waiting!
Go on, go! Nice butt.
The fleet has arrived. Everything is ready and waiting. Speed is of the essence now. Immediately after breakfast, I shall head for my office and ring up the base. They shall give the signal to jettison the plants. The blood bath on the British ships is going to be simply awesome. Care for another biscuit?
But Jack said the plants might multiply out of control. What happens if they eat up more than the fleet?
Don't be so squeamish, Amanda. You can't make an omelet without breaking eggs. And by the way, those aspiring greatness have no choice but to accept certain risks. I don't fancy mankind particularly, anyway. A world run by plants. What would be so bad about that? Mind you, they wouldn't bustle around selling insurance policies, and they wouldn't sue each other either.
The most they'd do is eat each other up.
Claptrap.
Maybe I could make that call.
Dear girl, things like that, I prefer to handle myself.
Oh, no. I must stop the doctor from making that call at all costs.
Indeed it is. As I've already mentioned... Ah, what is that? Miss Crystal! Never mind, I'll just sit down over there. Where were we? The fleet has arrived. Everything is ready and waiting. Speed is of the essence. My foes shall grovel at my feet. At last, the Queen will have to take me seriously again.
Oh no! She's coming back!